Hey, my name is Josh Gosney, and I'm the pastor of Wake Church. My wife and I stepped out to plant Wake Church a little over a year ago, and we simply exist to wake people up to new life in Christ. And on this journey, there's been so many highs and so many lows. And I remember a very specific low point. It was back in April of 2015, and we were praying to God, asking Him that in this journey of planting a church that He wouldn't let us be alone, that He would send men who had far greater wisdom than I do, and brothers around me who were in the middle of the same journey and same process. And I didn't know what to do. We didn't know where to go, and we certainly had no clue where we were going to see the answer come from. But that's when God made it all happen with one yes from the Houston Church Planting Network and the partnership with FaithBridge. Houston Church Planting Network is a collaborative work throughout the city of Houston of churches who are committed to planting the gospel. And because of this work and the partnership that FaithBridge has with HCPN, God made a way for us to not be alone. And over the course of this past year, FaithBridge has been the source of so many answered prayers. We didn't know where we were gonna get a trailer from, and we found a trailer, and FaithBridge came in and helped make it a brand new trailer. We didn't know where we were gonna have the proper resources and systems and structures, and FaithBridge helped lead us and guide us in that. We didn't know what it looked like to have a disciple who knew how to go and make another disciple. We didn't even have language for that. And over the course of this past year, FaithBridge has been tied to so many answered prayers as a church and as a family. And so I want to say thank you. Thank you from the deepest parts of my heart for your faithfulness. Thank you for believing in the gospel and believing in church planting. We could not be where we are at today if it weren't for your support and if it wasn't for your generosity. So thank you so much, FaithBridge. We truly, truly appreciate it.